garlic and onion and some chicken. And for the vegetables is squash, which is high in vitamins A, B, and C. And we have some string beans or sitaw for healthy bones, skin, and hair. And we have some okra, which is also high in vitamins A and C. And we have some bitter gourd or ampalaya that can help reduce blood sugar. And lastly, eggplant that can reduce risk of the heart disease. Now let's start cooking. First, we're gonna add some oil. Now let's put some onion and garlic. Next, let's put some chicken. Now the chicken is cooked. Now we're gonna add some alamang. Cooking chicken is an example of chemical change. Now let's add some string beans and squash. It's time to add the okra and eggplant. But wait! Chopping a vegetable is an example of physical change. Add that and add that. And for the last step, we're gonna add some bitter gourd or ampalaya. Luto na ang ating pinakbet. Ang pinakbet ay isang kilalang putahe ng mga tigahilaga Luzon. Ang mga sangkap nito ay mga gulay na may sustansyang dulot sa ating katawan. Sa rehiyon ng Ilocos, matatagpuan ang pinakbet. Ang pinakbet ay isang salitang Ilocano na ang ibig sabihin ay pinakebet o pinatuyo. Ito ay nagmula sa lalawigan ng Ilocos Sur. Kain na tayo!